Right, they're all soldered on. Right. Where are we going now? This weird thing. So we'll pop the transistor on that first. Just check with this picture I've got on Banggood what we're doing. Board that way round. Pimple that side. Transistor up there. Curved side down, it looks like. Can't be certain, but that's what it looks like. There's four holes, it goes in the outer three. Nothing is connected to that middle one that I can see. I was just thinking if I could be clever with two of these, is just bend them down. That one and that one, like that. And that will make two of the pins that have got to go through the board, which will be a bit of a help. I'll tack them first. Killing two birds with one stone. One. That's the base soldered. That transistor is in. And those two legs are going to help no end in locating it. So that goes on like that. Feed two legs through from the back now. Some of these bits I've chopped off. awkward. You're going to line up? Yeah, just. I think what I might do is put a tack on one of them to hold it into place. Put a tack on in there. This is going to be difficult. Got one on. Got two on. Got some silver up the back. Hopefully they won't come off as I just dab them on. Not one. That one. And that one. A bit more on this first one. That's it. They're all on. Still soldered on that side. Good tip, bend the legs of the transistor over, as long as it's on the right way. Right, where are we now? Oh, we're getting very close. There's only four pieces to put on. One is this 200k variable resistor. Which is going by year. Get a tack on him. That's him. The other's a speaker. And that's also handed. It's marked on the bottom positive and negative, and the circuit board's marked positive and negative, so positive to positive. That's tacked. And the we've got two more things. We've got a power connector. And it's a 5-volt supply according to this board. So we can pop him on. Power connector, power connector. There. Get a tack on him. It's done. And the switch is the last, and he fits there. He ain't handed, and he goes there. All those components for £2.50. Unbelievable. Tack on there. And hopefully attack on. There, that's it. Right, I'll solder them in, clean it up, and come back with some power. Woo-hoo-hoo. Not quite there. I just noticed there's two jumpers to put in, links, which can be made out of the wires we've cut off. If I can pick them up. Yeah, got him. So we've got one link. Don't know if you can see them, they're there. One link there. Bad guess. One. Now we need another one. Missed. I'll have to put my magnifier down. I can't see Smeg. And that one's in. So I'll just solder them in and I'll come back and we'll give it a go. Right, missed a bit of recording there. I've just cleaned it up with some circuit cleaner. I've got my 5 volt power supply on. I've connected up the positive. So let's see what happens when we connect up the negative. Now, wasn't that worth waiting for? Well, one thing in my favour is it worked. A minute, I'm just going to switch off my power supply and connect this up properly. Yeah, what a wonderful thing. I said it was going to be a wonderful thing. Oh, I missed it. Ouch, I come. I'm struggling here at the minute. Gotcha. Right. Power on. Oh my god. Yeah, oh, that's wonderful, isn't it? Oh, look at the lights flash. So what happens when you press a switch? Nothing. So it does something, it starts again when you press the switch. So what happens when you turn the variable resistor? Nothing. So I don't know what's to make of that. Have I got something on wrong? Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder. Is it what you are or how you are? Either way, I think we'll call this the end. Thanks for watching, subscribing, liking, disliking. Isn't that a wonderful thing?